I'm G29, and today, with the help of my dad, I'm unboxing this. Alright, now we're cutting the tape right there. Ooh, nice. Alright, now I'm doing the sides right here. Now we need to turn. We're doing the sides right here. Cutting the tape. That's good. Alright, now we can open this. Oh, this is the inside box. It says G29 at the top. Logitech right here. Alright, I'm going to put this out. So it takes out. What the box? Hold on. As we see on the side right here, you see the wheel and the paddles. Now, let's see if we can move this out. Okay, first we need to take off the tape. Whoa, you got it open. Huh.
A manual.
I'll just put this right here. Whoa. Seems this is the cable. Oh, these must be working on manuals. Whoa. The paddles. It looks so we want to take this out of the wrap. This looks so good. Let's test it out. So, right here is like the gear changer system attached on the wheel. These metal plates. Right here, this is the right button. This is the right button 3. This is the right button 2. Here are all the controller buttons. The X, the square, the circle, and the triangle. And this is the D-pad. Well, small, but very silent. This is the left button 2. This is the left button 3. There's even this plus and minus. Share and options. Especially the logo. The PlayStation logo. And there's even one right here. Now, let me show you the back of this game. Right here, it says Logitech. These are basically the things for the clamps. There's another one right here. There's even a cable sticking out to connect this to the computer. Plus, plus it's kind of wrapped. Now it is. So right here is the accelerator. It is actually can be adjusted by settings. Right here is a brake. Can only do it up to this much. And this is the clutch. You press this, then you can change the gear. The brake basically slows down the car. The accelerator makes the car move. Connect this to my gaming laptop and then I'll show you.